Hi John, so I just want to take you through the new changes I've made on the invoicing part. So if you go to accounting, customer invoices, let me pick a sample invoice like this one. I edit here, I've added this field here, withholding tax. By default this way, but if I check, it shows either 5% or 2%. So if I select 2%, then I post, you will see it added here. So I just post, so it will be added here. Added holy tax there. So if I want to edit anything, I can't edit once I've posted. I have to reset, click reset. Draft, it's posted, it will go here, draft. Now in drafted I can edit. If I come and then I just do this, you see I remove this withholding, just one of it, because it's not displaying, just to display here. You can see showing now withholding. If I add back that withholding, that to put a 2% or whatever, the one that you selected at the top there, 5%. So put here 5% or 2%. So I select 5%. You can see now the computation shows you withholding is how many, taxes how many. So please, you can also show Doreen and Mr. Rajiv, get their input if it's working okay, or if you want to do some changes. Thank you. And the other thing I also need to show you is if you go to social media, if you want to configure social media, the first thing is you go to configuration settings. So in settings, you need to find the app ID and app secret for each of them, LinkedIn, Facebook, and Twitter. So how do you do that? You have to go to the developer's account. I've sent you the developer's link. You click on it and then you create an app. Like for Facebook, I just created it. For LinkedIn, just created here. You can go here and then slash developers. Then you create an app. So you enter the app's name. Enter the company or LinkedIn page URL. You'll just put a name, let me say John, any, I don't want to, then privacy policy, I don't want. Then I come here, click, I have read the instruction, and I do that, create app. Use the company for them, like it's called Lighting Solutions. Just add LinkedIn. Come up to my app, I add there, selected. Now I can go ahead and create an app. So once you create the app, I want you to do it so that you can practice. You will find I've just created for our company. Once you create it, like for instance, I call it on, and then I map to our country, you'll find the client ID and the secret there. So you can copy the client ID, the secret in your social media. App ID and secret. Once you save, then you come to fit and add stream. You select it. Like right now, I don't have LinkedIn, but I will add it. But now, if you do it for Facebook, you add it and then it will now begin to work. I've added, I've given you all the links to the developers to the apps page. Both for Twitter, Facebook and LinkedIn. You just go to your email and then click on it. Like Facebook, I've given you this link, you open it. Now you can begin to create an app. Yeah. Select and then continue from there. How to create an app. Step one, must be logged in. Log in, just click here. Developer's account. That agree to terms and all that, that you read through, and then you create that app. The same for Twitter, just click there, then you create an app. Just accept here, create an app. I'm just clicking there. Mine is not working, so you need an app key. Try yours, see if it can create an app. And of it, LinkedIn, whatever can work, you can start with that one and first. Thank you. Hope you'll enjoy this one. So when you finish this, make sure you also do train, because what you need to train the users is just how to read the script, the new, how to create new posts, how they are linked to the social media app and all that. You don't need to show them how to configure. That is ours. So once you configure, you can be able to add the stream, and then you see all the posts that are posted. Then you can show them how the posts are. Now you can create a new post based on the link I sent you yesterday in the directions that you deploy. Thank you.